Hi guys, this is Little Me. So I'm gonna make this pretty short video. I forgot to say that in Italy and in Greece there's no freedom of religion if you're not Christian. Especially in Greece, mega Greece. My mother thinks it's wrong, and it's because, you know, she values freedom of religion and everything. So that's just her opinion on that area. There's a group in Italy called the Communitas Paula Roma. I butcher these names. They're really big in Italy, and they got a big presence on social media. So we're going to be talking about the Sokar Festival in this video, and I'll show you guys. The Valdu shop sells Egyptian candle labels, so if you guys don't have money for an image, you can go on there. My package from them arrived today, which was really shocking because I ordered it like the second. No, I ordered it. Well, I ordered it sometime. But yeah, it arrived today. I'm just really shocked. So this is God Sokar. And the candle was up here. Now it's down here. So the Sokar Festival started during the Archaic period. That was a very primitive form of the Sokar Festival. And then it really started coming to its own during the Old Kingdom. And it was really an important festival during the New Kingdom and during the Ptolemaic period. It merged with Osiris, and it had fully merged with Osiris by the time the Ptolemies took power. It is a festival that has a lot of stuff you need, a lot of glasses, a lot of everything. That's why if you're going to celebrate and you don't have a big enough table, just use the floor. I know Chris Rome said that, ISIS is never on the floor. I'm like, you use what you freaking got. But the Sokar Festival is very, very, very important, and one that I enjoy lighting my candle and anything. But Sokar is a falcon head deity of, looks like the moon. Yeah. Doesn't have the red, so about the moon. Yeah. He looks like the moon. That looks like the moon to me. So Sokar is a lunar deity. So I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm actually going in my next video. I'm gonna open up the package and show you guys what I got from the Valdu store. So I'll see you in a little bit. Bye.